Hey everyone, this is Baylor, and in this quick video, I'm going to show you 5 tips to make Vim very easy to work with and will improve your Vim experience. So the first one is to remap the big W to little W. And so what that means is if you hit colon W to save your file, if you hit colon big W to save your file, they are both mapped. Now they're not mapped here because I haven't actually run this in my vimrc, but that will do the trick. The next step is to force a minimum window width, if I can't spell minimum. So we'll just live that because that's part of the video and it must stay. But what this will do is if you create a split and the width of your monitor or your text editor at least is too narrow, it will force a minimum width on that split, and I'll show you that in a second. Because you're setting this minimum width, it's also kind of important that you navigate by display lines. And so we'll look at this. Basically, we're saying no remap our J key to GJ. And what this no remap does is it says no recursive map, normal non-recursive map. And so when I hit J, it'll go to JG or GJ, and it won't actually continue on further. The next, number 4, is to navigate splits. So if you do splits in Vim, you know you hit Control W and then your navigation key, J, K, H, and L. And so what you can do is you can also do that no remap here as well, but you just say when I hit Control J, Control K, Control H, or Control L, I want to do both of those in one. And the final and the most important thing, I think, is better searches. And so with this done, we have highlight search. So as we're searching, we get live results. We increment search, so the cursor will, as soon as you start searching for something, it'll move to that location. We ignore the case, so if we type in all lowercase, we'll find it where it's non-case sensitive, basically, when it's searching by default, unless we introduce an uppercase character, and then when we do that, then it'll search by case. And then finally, we have it when if I'm in normal mode and I hit my caret return, that we no longer show our highlighted search results. So we'll save this vimrc. This is all you really need to just have a better Vim experience. And there's nothing here that's just that significant. So now if I, in my home directory, I have this long lines text file. Here's our example. With that JG mapping, you can see if I navigate J and K, that I navigate by my visual line, even though this is technically just one line. The next thing is if I do a vertical split, you can see that now my window is resizing. And then next, if I start searching, if I want to go to a character sometimes, I do forward slash, start typing in character, and you can see that my caret automatically moved to this word. And if I navigate away, it shows me all the highlighted matches. If I hit caret return, it takes that away. And then it also, if I search for a word that's found multiple times, it'll show that as well. And hitting N will navigate through. And then I have my control characters so I can navigate between my splits. That also applies to vertical splits so I can navigate all the way around. And then finally, if you look down here in the bottom left and I hit colon big W in return, you can see that it writes the file. So with these tips, I hope you find Vim more enjoyable, and I'll catch you next time.